Hello everybody and welcome back to another Doctor Who episode. This is season 1, episode 9, The Empty Child. The subtitles are all wrong. I hate when this happens. They're not wrong, they're just ahead of what they're saying. I hate it. Oh my god, so wait a minute. We see Jack Harkness in this episode. We just saw him 10 minutes ago in Torchwood. But this is exciting because it is the very first time we saw him. The very first time I saw this episode, I was so scared. I mean, didn't you see that? Didn't you see that the rope was attached to that thing? I know it's nighttime and all, but hello. Aw, Eccleston with a cat. Wasn't this just precious? Poor Rose. But this is your own fault, honey. Hello, Captain. I love Jack. Oh my god. That looks fun. Hello.
Hello.
Thanks, miss.
It's alright.
I'm on the table with everyone down in the air raid shelter, and bingo! Feeding frenzy for the homeless kids of London town. Puddings for all.
That's pretty fucking nice, if you ask me.
It's brilliant. I'm not sure if it's Marxism in action or a West End music. This.
A bar of soap? Tell me this isn't scary! It's fucking scary! Tell me this episode isn't fucking scary! It is! And it's got Jack Harkness.
Better now.
Definitely one of the best episodes ever.
Paper telling me you're single and you work out.
Tricky thing, like.
Yeah, can't let your mind wander when you're handing it over.
Oh, you sort of have a boyfriend called Nikki Smith, but you consider yourself to be footloose and fancy-free. Actually, the word you use is available.
No way.
And another one, very.
Shall we try and get along with me? You have an invisible spaceship.
Yeah.
Are you sure it was a good idea
to have it up to for some reason?
Show it?
How do you follow me here?
I'm good at following me. I've got the nose for it.
People can't follow me.
And the ears.
My nose has...
Doctor.
That's me.
Companion.
Companion.
Companion. You are the companion, honey.
Do you have the time?
Captain Jack
Harkness. 1941. Height of the London Blitz. Height of the German bombing blast when it existed. Armed to the teeth.
She's not even listening to him.
And I know where it is.
Freelancer.
It's a little harsh. I like to think of myself as a criminal.
I bet you do.
So this
Jack
companion
Harkness.
Of yours, is he...
I hate men like him. But
we should go find him.
I love Captain Jack Harkness.
And how are you going to do that?
It is okay only coming from him. Not anybody else.
Finally.
Not only scary as hell and good as hell, but this episode is sad as hell. Its moments.
You're a doctor.
I have my moments.
Have you examined any of them yet?
No.
They're not dead.
See? Scary as hell.
It's all right. They're hot.
Me.
Fucking scary.
You. By mum me.
It's a real pleasure to meet you, Mr. Spock.
Mr. Spock?
Mommy. Mommy. Mommy.
What's happening?
Fucking scary, dude, I'm telling you.
Mommy.
Mommy. Oh my god, I'm getting goosebumps. For real though, this episode always creeps me out, especially because, one, I don't really like kids. Two, I have mommy phobia. And three, it's just a creepy episode of a kid looking for his mommy. Too much for me, too much. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this episode with me, and as always, I'm Sarah Miano, and I'll see you in my next video. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland.